at that. Straight roll. Insane. It's like 37 Celsius, 38 Celsius.
Okay, I don't have a black shirt. I don't know why you all wear that.
But you should just leave the gate open though. I think the guy's doing the trash.
You know what the plan is today?
It's a hot day, mate.
Let's go.
And glam over here, right? Check it. See? Like, wow. It's actually really hot, really sweat. Like, it smells like piss and this is bad. But there's only one thing.
But there's only one thing. I wanna know. First accident in New York City I've experienced. Lots of cops, lots of fire trucks. There was a car crash, killed one guy, injured 12. We just gotta go to the next street, mom. This is Times Square. You wanna go see? Or you wanna walk that way? Okay, I'm just asking. Bryant Park. What are you, a golf here? Dude, that crazy. This is the summer life, man. White people are like, fuck it, man. I need my heat.
You should just consider switching places with us Malaysians, you know. Like, you can get heat the whole fucking year around.
Honestly, if you're a hardcore Asian like me, you're either like filling up your Pokedex or you're editing vlogs or you're eating food. No time to sit around and punk and do shit. Fuck, where's mom? You know, only in New York do you have all these things when it's under construction. Do you ever see this anywhere around the world? Not really. Just here. Looks like shit too. But I mean, the bright side is there's shade lah, you know, temporarily. See, it looks like that from far away. It's like a bridge solely for taxis, man. This is called Pershing Square. But why? You know, I got a feeling this is where the Avengers was shot. You know, like, or staged, I don't know. What do you think? Oh, fuck, I was right, man. This place is where the Avengers was shot, lah. Nah, guys, Grand Central Terminal. This is where the Avengers was shot, we. Damn, son. Oh, I mean, like, the idea of the Avengers being there, it could have been CGI, but you know, who knows at this point. Entering Grand Central Station for the first time, I think. I think I've been here before. I think I haven't. I don't know. I don't remember. Let's check it out together, guys. Thank you. Earlier I held that door for that white man, he didn't say thank you. I just want to make it clear that it's not nice people everywhere around the world. And people think just because America has nice people doesn't mean like it's true. Just saying. Watch. No worries. Then that person said thanks. Not everybody's the same. Get out. Grand Central Station. What is so happening about this? Main concourse to trains. Murica. I feel like the best part of this station is the fact that it's got air conditioning. Other than that, I think it's just like, oh, actually it's quite epic. Wait, I'll show you all. Check it. This kind of reminds me of the station in Milan I went to a long time ago though. Guys, is it just me or is that a fucking Apple sign? Why is there an Apple sign there? Is it because there's an Apple store behind that fucking panel? Cannot be, right? Or is it an Apple store down there or the side? Is it an Apple store here? No, that don't look like an Apple store. Let's go check it out. Yo, why lah? Why is that? Oh, what? This is the Apple store? What the fuck? My god, the Apple Store is Grand Central Station Day.
Francis is up here, lah. Oh yeah, Vanderbilt. That's the one. I was searching online and there's this tennis court in Grand Central Station. I don't know what else you can do to like mix things together in order to make it unique. Coffee and marshmallows, maybe? Vanderbilt. Are you sure this is the right place?
You gotta go up.
Not. Yeah, there is a lift.
Oh, wow.
This lift looks like the Great Gatsby type of lift. What do you think? Nice. Vintage looking. Very, I don't know, what's that? Steampunk.
What's a steampunk?
It's a terminology. Let's go. This is very ominous. Are you sure this is tennis court? This is the oh man. This is the tennis court? Yo. The Vanderbilt tennis courts above Grand Central Station. Seeing I'm the one who found this spot. I'm taking credit. This is the,
sure. Okay. Yeah. Good, how you doing?
Okay. Oh, wow.
Do you want to try some demo records?
Whew. Damn, son. I could get some water. It really feels as if Grand Central is like a place that you can live in at this point. Transportation, food. You know, all you're missing is a bed, but like, let's be honest, it's free AC over here. Like, if there's free aircon, then why do you really need a bed? Do you even need a place to sleep? You have the floor.
Let's go to a cafe, lah. You can drink coffee here.
Going for cafe. If it's not crowded, that is. Oh my god, it's crowded. Ayo. Oh, can go upstairs. Table service upstairs.
Okay. Is there anywhere?
Yeah. Taylor Street Baristas. Whoa, ceremonial great matcha latte. Cho, hot chocolate. House-made chai. Dude, this turmeric latte is really intense. Thank you. This is my regular.
Is it 10 p.m. tomorrow?
Yeah. 2 p.m.
Wow. This is really good coffee, man.
This is going up really cheap.
This is the smoothest I've ever had.
$55.
Mom, you need to try this coffee, bro. Serious, man. I think it's more than that, bro. I'm just saying. Right? My god, right? What is this, lah? I don't know. You try? I don't know. It's like a aftertaste type of thing. Oh? I don't know, it's not sweet, it's just so nice, man. Wow. Damn, son. Avocado toast with poached eggs and smoked salmon. There was this article online about this millionaire who was saying how millennials are suffering so much because we eat too much avocado toast. This is for you. Poached egg and rocket and some smoked salmon.
Is it half?
Half? It's not poached. It's just all egg.
Thank you so much.
Take the 6, go downtown.
Come back here again. Before I get back, control.
This is by far the most Chinese thing I've ever seen. Look, Chinese people there, Chinese people making rounds, Chinese people there, Chinese people just sitting around discussing, Chinese people doing that. I mean, I think you get the point by now, but I kind of feel like having bubble tea. I just caught a shuckle as well. 230 on my Pokedex. Going strong.
The highest is Vi Vi. I kind of want that Coco because that's what Jen recommended, but it's not here, so I guess VV will do for now.
There it is, my VV. I deserve this.
Vietnamese food for dinner.
Hello.
Good time.
Drew.
Drew, is this where Casey is? Vietnamese
soup? Oh shit, man. I thought mine was clear soup.
Like this.
Huh? You want clear soup?
Oh well, too late now. It's not gonna go well.
You know what I got for you in Casey comes here? Just saying.
Avocado, everything, huh? Yeah.
You look so happy. I know I make you smile.
Okay.
But damn, Jenny.
Yours is better, though. Should I order yours? Sorry. No, okay.
Unnamed Vietnamese restaurant, you get the 6.5 out of 10. Ready?
Thai Sun. That's what it's called.
I think this is where Casey parks his car. The fuck? So surreal watching this in real life, man.